This what Papi Rojo taught me. Ladies and gentlemen, episode 3. Here we go, let me see if I need to do some progress first on my, this is my second building. Look at this, I need to increase this more. Never fall off, I just fall back. To 60 or less. For now. Never call back. Stick the paper through the phone. That's facts. All right. All facts. I get many, many for less than a penny. My lady Duncan, I don't need that. Post hook. You a square, driving you a dunk. Savage. I don't do. Can do that later. Paris. Either get it. Let's go. Getting tatted. I got bad. And I got bad habits. Who want an ecstatic? My two. Let's do this. Good morning, everybody. Sorry to not say good morning first, but here we go. Good morning, everybody. Have a wonderful Sunday. Stay safe. I'm here playing 2K21. Let's do this.
Welcome to another presentation.
Man, of Garden State
IAA Hoops. I'm Joe Lamy, joined by Drake Hugo and Danny Hogger. Tonight, the Newark East Eagles are going up against the North High Dragons. Danny, your thoughts on this one?
Well, the big story tonight, Junior is not in the lineup. We don't know what his status is for the entire game, but he was spotted in street clothes. Overall, a huge blow to the Eagles.
Oh my God, this is not good. This is not good.
There's the And the Eagles look to make something happen. And that pass is airmailed and thrown out of bounds.
Oh, that can't feel good. The Eagles look really sloppy here early. This could be a long night for them.
And he controls it up.
This is not good, guys.
Backdoor cut. Easy look. And he missed it. How'd that not go in?
Devastating miss right there. The Eagles can't get anything going.
Other way, a 2-on-1, and they'll finish with easy bucket.
Newark just looks lost, Joe, without Junior in the lineup.
And we finished one half of play. The Dragons up on top, they're up by 10. And we send it to halftime now.
By 10.
Third quarter right after this.
Oh my gosh.
All right, fellas, here's the deal. We're getting blown out. Played, I hustled, I worked. Alright? Second half, I don't care what happens. I want you to just play hard every possession. Right? Ball, rebound, play D every possession. This is awesome. Okay? Now we can work ourselves back into this.
Look at my frustration.
Time, all right? Let's
do it. Look at this dude, he's hurt.
I was hard to watch you there.
Man, I need to make a decision. Man. Let me go with the second one.
Alright, fellas, let's get the second half over with. It's embarrassing. Let's go. Come on. Hey.
Man, this is painful. See my team. They need me. But I can't do nothing. My team from the bench. Let's go. Oh my gosh. By 10.
That block could be the impetus for some positive change. Good start for them here in this half. And not so fast. Just as you say that, another turnover for the Eagles. Tonight's just not their night. Controlling up top. off the pick and roll, off the glass for an easy deuce. Joe, I've heard of fried chicken. It looks like we're seeing fried eagles because the Dragons are simply roasting. This can't be easy for Junior to watch.
Meh. Look at my face of disappointment.
Difficult to watch now. At this point, it feels like the Eagles need to regroup for the next one. Hopefully, they'll get Junior back in the lineup. And that's the final buzzer. We'd like everyone for watching this presentation of Garden State IAA basketball. As always, we hope to see you at our next broadcast. Good night, everyone.
That's bad. Well, they didn't play.
Hey, you did the right thing out there.
It doesn't feel like it.
Like the quote in my office says, you can't win unless you learn how to lose. But hey, let's not lose two in a row, right? These invitational teams are lined up with NBA prospects. They won't know what hit them.
Man. Let's go to the next game. Here we go. I'm ready to play or what? Uh-oh. We're in Brooklyn.
Jimmy, even got Big Liz up there. Evan, Chuck,
a couple of heavy hitters in the NBA even getting an early look.
Man, it's all happening, Junior. How do you feel?
I'm good. Focus.
Look good, too.
You look stressed, Arch.
Well, that's okay, because I'm not playing. Look, a win would be ideal, but skills matter. You know, positive possessions, tempo, your demeanor in the warm-ups, your focus on huddles. Every player is an investment. They're gonna be trying to get all kinds of intel to make sure you're a good fit.
Write that down. Bigger than Broadway. The Hendricks Cobb experience is about to light this city up.
Hendricks, have you never done on any college selections? Or are you planning on jumping overseas?
Yo!
I mean, I heard we was playing. But I have to see it with my own eyes.
Yeah, good to see you, man.
Good to see you back playing. This is where you belong.
How's New Orleans, though?
Home. It's good. I'm gonna hit shoot around.
All right.
See you on the floor?
Yep.
I know that's your friend and all, but you need to stay focused. You light him up and the world will open up for you.
All right, Arch. You need to reel it in now.
I'm serious.
Nah, I'm serious too, man. It's just, vein in your neck is bulging right now, man, and I'm worried about you.
Ain't no vein in my neck bulging. How big is it?
Like, man, I'm just saying, you need to worry about your salt intake. That's all.
See, now you're pushing it.
I done played basketball before. I know what this game's about. I know how to win. As soon as that tip goes up, ain't no friends no more. Don't worry, Arch. I got it.
No. This room's for players and coaches only. Out.
Ah, it's okay, coach. He's with me.
I know exactly who he is.
Out! Hey, come on now, don't hold back. Tell me how you really feel.
Is this funny to you?
No, it's not. But it's your show, right, Henry?
Yeah. What's he gonna owe you after all this?
Nothing. Nothing at all, coach. Have a great game, Junior.
Thanks, Arch.
It's all up to you now. We'll get him.
as I was telling you.
Good Lord. We're pressing the issues everywhere here.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the
Daddy Issues. We're here for the this too?
In the Battle of Brooklyn. I'm Joe Long.
What's going on? Here we go.
Great matchup in this one between Louisiana Northeast and Newark East.
Sure is, Joe. Both teams have looked impressive lately, but you'd have to be a fool to think this isn't Louisiana Northeast to lose. They're led by top recruit Hendrix Cobb. This team is tops in the country.
The depth and talent of the Civic Cats will be hard to match, but the Newark East Eagles are no slouches, and they played with heart all season long. They also have a surprise.
There you go, wide open, boy.
Provide matchup issues for the Civic Cats. Either way, we'll be in
front. You made that fool.
Top talent in high school hoops hits the floor. The scouts will be tuned in for this one as the Battle of Brooklyn is on its way. We see the Eagles starting with Day and Junior, the talent in backcourt pair.
Hit me.
On the wing, you have Lack, Zadirko, and Marcedo.
Hit me, man.
To round out the starting five. For the Cats,
money. Star money.
Court with Cobb at the one and Davidson at the two. Splitter fills in at the small forward position with a high-flying Teddy Edwards at the power forward spot, with Mushi Fresh rounding it out starting at center. And fortunately for the Eagles, they'll be
hey.
Strength for this matchup. No injuries mentioned on the game notes.
And there was a worry that Junior would still have a lingering issue with his knee. But the team decided to rest him an ample amount of time to recover. And by all the reports we've heard, he's 100%.
Man, I'm super slow. What's going on here?
Pass to Marceda. Now here is Zerdirko, guarded by Cobb.
Get off me, boy.
Here's Junior. Teddy Edwards.
What?
Board. And about a minute and a half through the first quarter. Zadirko covering. Fresh. Good for the basket.
Come on, man.
Off one for one with that shot.
The size of Fresh helps on the offense's glass, especially when he gets the positioning that he wants. And regardless of what happens in this game, the Eagles have to be pleased with how this season turned out. Played well above expectation and find themselves playing in a top talent invitational.
Ooh.
Now here is Zadirko, 11 feet out.
There you go, good shot, baby.
Here's Cobb.
Here you go, come on.
Edwards outside. Fresh with it. Marceda on him. Fresh is clean.
Man.
The improvement hey, we're playing is what defense? Most proud about, Drake.
This was a defining season for the program. After having seasons where they looked lost, there's a renewed spirit for Northeast. This momentum should carry on well.
Oh my gosh. Dude.
Junior.
My bad. My bad. Good rebound. There you go. Thank you.
It's been a very efficient first quarter for him. He's creating good opportunities and he's converting.
Now here's Cobb. Splitter outside. Off target with the.
Hit me. Hit me, man. Gosh, Lee, man.
Outside, Black. And he slams it down.
All right. You
and
got
that's
it.
That's 2 points on the layup.
How about a little bit of trivia? You talk to Hendrix Cobb, and he'll tell you a major figure in the development of his game was Duke. The
timeout.
On the Eagles.
Yeah, Duke coached Cobb when he was coming up and still living out in Newark. Very nice of Cobb to give credit to the late Duke for his development. You can see the precision in Cobb's game that Duke certainly.
Oh, my God. Put him in the bench.
Quarter number two, just over a minute into play. Zadirko covering. A kick out to O'Gallagher. He nails it and we're all tied.
Come on.
Here's Endra. Left side, Lack. Off the mark, his first miss of the game.
Dude, look at that dude.
Zadirko gets the bucket.
Good job, buddy.
The Eagles rely on Zadirko. He always gives 110
on offense. Here we go, here we go.
Play alive and ensure they score.
Pass to Davidson. Defended by Lack. For the Cats, this is more than just a road game for them. These young men are
hit me, man.
First taste of play after traveling across the country.
Look at this.
This could be a big advantage for the Eagles, Joe. They'll want to do whatever they can, keep their foot on the gas pedal, and keep the tempo of this game up. Hopefully, that should even out the talent advantage that the Civic Cats have on paper.
Now here's Davidson. Indra defending. Outside, Timmerman. Fresh. A kick out to O'Gallagher. And the Civic Cats miss again. Down low. Here's Junior.
Even there you go. With that basket, come on, let's go.
Of four, shooting 50%.
Just no fire from them on defense right now. They're getting destroyed in the paint. It's actually a little embarrassing.
Benjamin Davidson for three.
Man.
The assist goes to Mushi Fresh.
Clean feed to the wide open man by Mushi Fresh. He's been well coached to identify those kinds of openings.
Outside, Indra. On the wing, Junior. Timmerman.
Woo! That's what I'm talking about, baby.
He's really taking advantage of the defense they've got out there.
Louisiana calls timeout.
Every team goes through cold streaks. The coach has to be concerned right now.
Well, I'd like to see them attack the bucket. Maybe draw some fouls. Get some freebies.
And here in the second quarter, we approach 4 minutes played.
And this is the matchup everyone wants to see. Hendricks Cobb versus Junior. They'll be going at each other all game long at their position.
Come on, come on, come on.
And so he earns a trip to...
Come on, man.
Contact and then shoot two.
Come on, let's go. Come on, come on.
Well, Splitter can't beat the coverage clean, but his competitive play gets a shot.
They put me in the bench. Game tie.
And here are the Eagles. Outside, Lack. On the wing, Junior.
Can you give me a pick? Oh, my good Lord, man.
Junior.
Money. Let's go.
So far, we can say Junior is at full strength.
And we wonder before the game if that knee would limit him or be an issue. But right now, he looks like he is a full go at 100%.
Three-pointer.
Look at this dude.
Knocks it down from distance.
With the weight they're hitting from outside, you expect them to just keep on firing.
Yeah, they've hit three out of their last five from beyond the arc. Feeling confident at it.
Oh, come on, man.
The Civic Cats with the lead. Three-pointer, Hendricks Cobb. Another three for Louisiana.
Oh, my gosh, dude.
The way Cobb gets things done on the floor is exemplary. It's easy to see why he's such a highly regarded recruit.
Everything comes so easy for him. Just raw, natural ability combined with a great sense.
There you go. Let's go.
There's a sense that he'll be an impact player beyond the college level someday already.
Pass to Fresh. On the wing, Hendricks Cobb. Covered by Junior. Outside Cobb. Here's Edwards. And Teddy Edwards with the slam.
He's unbelievable.
He's a top prospect with that dime. Cobb's floor awareness.
There you go. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.
Settling for anything outside here.
And why would they? Last five shots have been in the key, and they've converted each one.
Hendricks Cobb goes in, softly drops in the floater.
That's four straight makes. Still perfect in the second half.
Junior up top, guarded by Cobb. Kicks it out to Junior. Outside, Lack. Sheffield. Pass to Zadirko. Return to Sheffield. outside. Lack. And here is Junior, guarded by Cobb. And they'll turn it over.
My good lord, man.
On the 35-second shot clock violation. So both teams making some changes here.
And a look at the Civic Cats bench. It's not the most talented, but the group is well seasoned. A lot of seniors who have seen everything this
come on, come on, come on. Their way.
Timmerman with it. Jadirko's there. Timmerman.
Unbelievable, dude.
They've shot much better coming out of the break. It seems they found their offense at halftime.
Maybe it was changing baskets, but guys, they do look a lot better offensively. On the wing, Junior. Davidson defends. Outside, Black. Here's Junior.
Money.
And thinking about the Civic Cats bench, guys like Cepeda, Timmerman, and Wang, not very talented, but they're experienced.
I agree.
Come on, man.
The last guys you expect to do any real damage out on the floor, but they're really not known for their school. But that leadership, that experience.
Bench.
Substitution on the court. Substitution on the court.
Junior outside. Outside, Lack. Sheffield. Back to Lack. Junior, guarded by Cobb. Junior, left side.
Come on.
Here's a look
man.
At Teddy Edwards, another fantastic player who is highly recruited on the Civic Cats team. Edwards has the raw power and strength to finish inside against just about anyone. He moves very well for his size and is a natural finisher at the rim. He's definitely going to make some college people.
Come on, come on, come on. Who's running? Who's running with me? There you go. Let's go, baby.
Mercedes slams it in.
The Eagles need this from Mercedes at center, fighting hard to win boards and finish the play strong.
Splitter outside. And Splitter gets doubled. Edwards. Splitter defended by Lack. And the basket is
look at this dude.
Cobb.
Since halftime, he's finally coming around.
The Eagles trailing.
Get out of the way, man.
Zadirko. Yes, and it's
let's go.
Picking up the assist. Terrific urgency from Zadirko on this play. He knows how essential it is that the Eagles score, so he gets productive. Back to Cobb. And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth now.
He made it? Oh, hell no.
It's understandable why the Cats give Cobb the ball in these spots. They trust him to drain big-time points.
Oh, my good lord.
The Cat ball got sloppy. In a close game, you have to take advantage of every opportunity. And without a doubt, Hendricks Cobb, the number one recruit in the nation, has seen him tonight. A lot of eyes will be on him during this contest.
Look at these dudes.
On that one.
They've tried just about everything in the playbook on Cobb and cannot come up with a way to slow him down. I'd say he is 100% ready for the next level.
Let's go, let's go.
He'll take a point blank look every time. So it's the Cats now. 3-point lead. And with Cobb, the number one prospect from this class, without a doubt. He's still undecided on where he's going to school, guys.
Yeah, and it's not from a lack of offers.
Hit me.
Many major schools have reached.
Hit me, man!
Cobb knows, though, he has all the power and will make his decision when he's good and ready.
Money.
And the Eagles love when Junior steps up in these moments. He welcomes the chance to deliver for them.
Now Cobb. And he makes.
Come on, help, man.
Massive bucket by Cobb to keep
him. Come on.
Louisiana Northeast is.
Gosh, dude.
Ball to his start.
Pass to Sheffield. Junior. Now here's Marcy.
Good pass. Good pass. Good pass. Good pass.
Rebound by Mushi Fresh.
Good lord, man.
On the wing, Hendricks Cobb. And
look at this dude.
Another three.
Well, Cobb knows how important versatility is to scouts. always ready to show he can shoot from range.
And with Cobb playing back in Brooklyn, a bit of a homecoming for him, guys.
Yeah, definitely. He spent his early years playing in Newark, right down the road from this facility, actually. And at age 12, his parents moved to Louisiana, and that's really where his basketball career took off.
Don't give him a good shot, baby.
And make him earn his points at the line. That's the right play right there. He knows if
he attacks
the basket, they're gonna get physical with him, and he's so ready for it.
And here are the Civic Cats now. 4-point game, and so they choose to intentionally foul.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
3-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. And that's an intentional foul. Now here's Cobb, covered by Junior. Cobb with it.
Look at this! Unbelievable!
They get a hand on
it. Give me that ball.
And stolen by Junior.
His timing was just right on that steal. That pass never had a chance to get there. It's in!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Get from Lack here in the fourth. Takes a courageous shot to keep the Eagles in this thing.
Time called here. The Civic Cats decide to talk it over. And a foul called on Junior. That is his first foul of the game.
That's a smart foul, trying to keep the game alive this late. Yeah, it's not over, but they're starting to really run out of time.
This. Can I steal the ball?
Louisiana Northeast Civic Cats have won the Battle of Brooklyn. The top team in the nation looked the part as they took down several teams to come away with the invitational title.
Just exceptional. When you look at the talent that the Civic Cats have on their roster, it seems overwhelming this was going to be the case. The Eagles put up a fight, but Cobb and the rest of the Civic Cats were just too much for them. And when it comes down to it, the Civic Cats were supposed to win this. That's the level of success they expect.
UCLA, baby!
By a fantastic win by...
Man, what else can I say?
How about admitting that I'm better than you? No, that was...
Oh, hell! Hell no!
I'm not going that far. Hey, you got me this time.
Hey, listen, man. You showed something to these scouts tonight. I know it. There will be others.
Well, celebrate with your teammates, man. You deserve it.
Whoa. Celebrate? We a travel team, baby. We don't celebrate. It's just on to Cleveland. All right.
That boy tell me he's better than me. Hell no. Hell no.
Man, this is it. College. The atmosphere, the tradition, the coaching. It's nothing like it, Junior. This is a good time to get to know who you are, too. Get an education, you know? I mean, there's no money right now. The path gets easier for you to get a bigger brand once you get into the league because of all the TV exposure.
Like Zion.
Exactly, like Zion. It's not gonna be easy. A few bad games gets magnified. Bad press snowballs fast in college.
Yeah, but positive press snowballs too.
Exactly. So you wanna keep it positive. I know you made a few visits, talked to a few coaches, but the decision is yours. Where do you see yourself next year, Jimmy?
Let me see. Oh, what college I need to go? Oh my gosh. Between these two. Meh. Well, I want to play with this character in Miami. Let's go stay here.
You made the right choice, Junior. Let's get you on a call with Coach. I know he's going to be thrilled. I'm going to be keeping an eye on you. You hear me? You think you're ready to declare for the draft? Just hit me up.
Thanks, Sarge.
Moving into a bigger world now, Junior. You think you're ready?
Oh, no doubt, man. Let's go get it.
I need to start working with my older builder. I just skipped my... I'll push that wrong button, guys. I'm supposed to play with the Lakers. But I'm going to play with the Lakers, but it's not a big contract. I need to build that one. I'm gonna let it shine, this love light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine. Light. I'm gonna let it shine. Living and grinding. All right, guys, see you later on today. We'll start with the college game next. I hope you like it. Put your thumbs up if you like this one. Give me some feedback to make this better. Until the next time, stay safe. This is JC. Deuces.